Hi everyone, I'm Fred Robinson with Team Body Helix. I have a tennis tip for you that'll help you win a lot of points.
Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel. If you're on YouTube, click the alert notification. That way when I post a new video, you'll get notified.
You're at the baseline, your opponent has hit an approach shot, they're coming in, and you're back there and you're hitting your right-handed, that would be your forehand side. You're trying to thread the needle and hit a forehand down the line that I can't reach. I may be standing here. I'm moving, and you want to thread the needle. Anytime you're playing a match and you are trying to thread the needle, you are not thinking clearly because there is a lot of court that is wide open someplace else. Here's an example. Coming in. I'm getting ready for a volley. You're trying to thread the needle. Stop and think about how much court there is all around here that you could be hitting the ball. You could be lobbing it. You could be hitting a softball cross court. Threading the needle is a no-brainer, and it's a bad brainer. Don't ever do it. Body Helix, move through it.